beautiful morning out here on the Sand Lake sandbar. The lake's called Sand Lake. And then it goes right into the Pacific. I'm so excited. This is the first time I've ever ridden an ATV. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be awesome. Let's check that out. Since I have to wear like a super secure helmet, I stuck my helmet on the front so I can GoPro it. Yeah, guys, I'm on the run! Woo! But that was freaking awesome, guys. Did donuts on the ATV. That was my favorite thing. Because I'm still trying to learn how to ride it all, so it's not as fun.
Lean forward with me.
Yeah, buddy. Back to the rescue site. Man, that's gonna be so hard to get out. Man, look at that. That sucks. So far down.
A little figure eight on a bike. Should hold it.
Rescue mission is a go. Pulling the rope up the hill. I got back up a little bit. slowly moving. Looks like it's not working. It's just cutting into the sand. It's not powerful enough.
Is he moving?
This sucks. So it looks like the battery on this quad right here is dying, so it's not strong enough. So we're gonna have to jump start with the other one. It's gonna be crazy. So the red one's gonna juice the white one, so that the white one can then pull the yellow one out. What a maze! It's such a sketchy setup. We were told to step back. I don't want to get anywhere near that. Looks like we're not gonna be able to help. We can't get it. It's just pulling us down, and we're not able to pull it out. We're gonna have to go get somebody else with a truck and a winch.
Awesome.
Oh no, but this is nothing yet. So this is what's called a...
Oh, this is where we get